Yellow Friendo Bindos, it is your friend Colorblind Fox bringing you some more Game Pass Let's Look At. Today we're checking out Atomicrops, which was brought to you by Raw Fury, is the publisher. This game is out on PC, PlayStation, Xbox, and I believe Switch consoles. It is on Game Pass. It's been out on Game Pass for a little while now, but we're just now checking it out, so we're gonna hop into it. It's kind of a roguelike, but has nothing like this, some combat.
And now it's all yours, just as it stated in your uncle's will. Rest his soul.
I feel like the luckiest man on earth.
I did not know it was animated.
Where are my pigs at? Well, a cow house, a corn bush, a potato orchard, spooky hatch. Whoa, spooky hatch. Oh, you gotta come down here. It's like an old bunker.
I ain't getting down no hatch.
Oh, come on. What could be safer than a bomb shelter?
Safe from what? Nothing bad has ever happened around here.
That is the curse of death right there. Oh, Jesus. That's so gnarly. I did not expect that. Good thing we were in the bomb shelter. Yikes. All right, so the point of this game, from what I understand, is you are a farmer in this nuclear wasteland, but your goal is during the day to plant some crops, and then at night you have to use them to fight. So there is like a kind of Plants vs. Zombies sort of thing, but I think some of the crops fight back. All right. So the hands dairy, till some soil to plant the dang seeds. So we're going to till up some soil. All right. It is nice and tilled. Oh, there's like a second level of tilling. Oh, once you till it, you just put the plants in it. All right. So we have what's next that ain't rocket science. Get some water from the darn well, dummy. All right, we found the dang old well. Does that... Oh, it automatically is watering. All right. Thirsty. Oh, okay. So, like, it's just automatic water pouring. And we will feed some water here. All right, and we've planted some potatoes. We're going to fill back up our water. Okay, what do we do with the pickaxe? Rip the grass. More dirt means more farm for plants. Jeez, you're helpless. So left trigger seems to be doing everything. Oh boy, you smell that stink? Fertilized crops make more money. You want to be a rich farmer, don't you? Stop lollygagging and find more seeds. Your crops are fine till night, that is. No running, as far as I know. I have no idea what the controls are. Sun's getting real low. Best you get back and defend your land. You aren't the only one with teeth. All right, so we got these ravenous bugs. All right, so it's kind of like a twin stick shooter. Well, slap me silly. Looks like your green thumb paid off. Okay, some crops ready to harvest. Okay, so we got the potatoes. Yes, I'll leave you. Rahaha. All right. All right, there's some explosions. Did we just die? Nothing's bad ever happened around here. All right, so we got some basics here. Okay, we got a helicopter. We got a change character. Looks like there's about 5 characters, and we're just going to be Lavender for now. I don't know if the characters are going to affect any of the gameplay. There is no run button as far as I could find out. What are you? Don't know what that is. So I guess this just is the hub world for now. And then we need to, well, I guess we'll just hop into a game. No D-pad supports. All right. Also, it's kind of like a Zombies Ate My Neighbor kind of aesthetic to it. We'll start a new game. We are in the springtime. I got some bees. All right, we got some potatoes. And I don't know if these count as fertilizers. All right, so we want to till some land. Once we till, you planted your first seed, but you'll need more during the day. Your crops are safe, but you could go explore and find more seeds. Try traveling west to the desert. So I don't know if we're still in a tutorial. All right, so our bees are help cropping or help planting stuff. If you wanna, I am energized. I have no idea what that means, but we for sure need to get some water. I wanna let these guys grow. What makes the grass grow? Blood. All right, so they're still thirsty. Potatoes are real thirsty. You get water from so far. I'm just gonna let it keep doing that thing. It said explore west, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go westward exploring. All right, so there are battles, I guess, right now, but our plants are safe, so that's all that matters, is as long as we have safe plants, I guess. Now, are we getting experience from fighting these guys? I don't know. Oh, there's an innocent little squirrel here who I guess we saved. All right, so it's a little mutated wasteland here. Some helicopters. Helicopter monsters, I guess. There's a chicken here. All right, I have no idea what we're collecting. Oh, it's a teleporter. Quick travel. That's what that was. All right. Couple of turtle doves. And each of these monsters seems to have different patterns. Yeah, the scorpions send out 3 or 4 at a time. Helicopter guys are a little harder to hit. Get your health back, you'll need to find and grow heart beet seeds. Oh, did we take damage? I have no idea how we took damage. Oh, there's a crow there. Where will it lead you? Defend your crops. Blood rain. Sow seeds in every plot. Fertilize all crops. There we go. All right, but it is going to say we have to go rescue our crops. So how do we get back home now? Some fun music here, but also must be near crops. Okay, let's leave my potatoes out of this. We do get to water while we're defending. All right, so I don't know if we could collect these potatoes yet. So there is a cycle of simulation right now and combat, which is nice. Like, I would like some better guns. I don't know how long we got to defend for. Take out some slugs. I still don't understand what the bees are doing. I guess the bees are helping water the plants like a little bit. Like they're like semi helpers. Wouldn't mind planting. How do I control what I plant? Oh, there's a left bumper. Beans, prickly, beans, prickly. Yeah, let's try and plant some other plants, I guess. All right, so we are in the day. What is coming from the sky? What are you? No, I don't want to return to town. Why are you making me return to town? Why? Okay, so there's a town element. Grow and harvest to heal. Not enough roses. Okay. Receive roach killer, kill all nearby roaches. I don't have any roses. I guess roses are the currency. Cut an additional weed. These guys are just living their best life. All right. I don't think I have any currency for anything. So they do have different guns, so that's cool. But we don't have peanuts either. All right, so there is advancements. Okay, please return me to the farm. I still don't know what these potatoes are doing. I mean, the crops may be safe, but I need to start earning some money. Yeah, let's plant some beans, I guess. Plant whatever we can. I don't have any. Oh, there's a rose. That's exactly what we need. We'll let the bees do their thing, I guess. I'll take a little bit more water, because that does seem advantageous for us. What is this snowman? So we got different biomes. Since it is procedurally generated. All right, and the music does change as soon as you relocate. Yeah, I don't know what this speed up. Okay, little power ups. Oh, we got like a boss fight almost, but I'll take him out. Hopefully we get something good from it. It did look like we got some good stuff. Turrets can and scarecrows can be deployed on hard crust. All right. How can they be deployed? I have no idea, but that is for us to find out. And I am taking a lot of damage. Would like some heals. All right, but we're going to save the squirrel because we are heroes. Yeah, there's these little sections that I guess if you clear out all the enemies, you're rewarded. Pigs move faster, reduce enemy bullet speeds. I'll take that. I don't know if those are temporary upgrades or permanent, but plan on finding out. I guess the goal is to kind of clear out the entire area and get as many upgrades as possible. Fix bridge. Not enough bridge repair kits. That is unfortunate. So right now it just seems like there are just several different materials we need to collect to increase. Defend your crops. Okay. We will get the pig. Pig seems like a good upgrade. All right, let's go defend the crops. I would imagine you could start getting like things to help defend your base. Okay, so how do we get the turret? Where is our turret friend? Is that just something we did get? And I would not mind. Oh, there comes our pig. Our pig is digging. I don't know. Okay, so. Oh, that is us getting our crops. So there is just a button to, you know, dig up your crops. I wish they would have said something like that earlier. Because now we do have items. All right, our pig is digging, so. Let's help dig. Oh shit. That guy sucks. I would like some heartbeats. I do need some health. Okay, I would like to switch from the dig mode to the plant mode. There we go. And music's not bad. There's some guttural, like, very tribal kind of sounds. All right, so as we continue this, I'm sure we're gonna get better and better. Make sure to collect your crops. I guess that's probably a big thing here, is make sure you get your crops back. I'm not sure how helpful they are if you don't get them back, you know? And there's no escaping this guy. As much as you want, there you cannot escape. Which is a little rough. All right, so now it's like, hey, congratulations, you're actually collecting stuff. How much for a gun? Pickaxe. Oh, that guy has the repair kit that we were looking for. I think we just need to collect more money. So I think we just go and go and go, plant and plant and plant. All right, did I heal? I hope I healed. I need to plan a lot more. And I don't know if, I think this game is only solo. I don't know if it has a co-op option. But this feels like something that could give you, you know, some good co-op stuff. Okay, so we're gonna get some more of that. The hearts planted. Could you not? This is day. It said I don't have to worry about stuff during the day. All right, and I still don't know how to do the turret. Let's see. Options. Harvest tractor. Shoot. Farm, harvest, aim, move, inventory. Tractor. Pigeon. Must be near crops. All right, yeah. So right now it's just a learning game. All right, and I'm planted everything I could. So we're going to let the pig and everything. Oh my god, this is the world's longest path. All right, so now we got, they're bigger enemies. I don't know if they're necessarily tougher. I'm sure there's probably some increased difficulty as you check other locations. But hopefully as the difficulty increases, the rewards increase as well. What are you? You are, it looks like a water plant almost. I don't know how many squirrels we saved, but I will plan on saving them all. Oh my god, that is a ton of enemies. Jesus. We definitely need something that helps clear it out a little more. Let's be near crop. Little crows there. And I'm not sure what all the indicators mean. I'm sure as you go on. Okay, so let's see. So every seed in a plot, expand farmable land, till soil. I'm down with farming. All right, what do you guys do? I think this guy just kind of poops out a bunch of rewards. Expands. Yeah, yes. Let's go plant. Why not, right? And I don't know how we did get that one groundhog, prairie dog to pop up that one time. That was super nice. All right, is it different? What are you? What are you? Oh shit. And now we have an unfriendly worm, a giant boss. Oh my god. That is pretty cool though, like how detailed it is. All right, let's see if we could water while we fight the worm. Yeah, so we're gonna, because you can water because it's just an automatic process. So we're gonna keep that going. The sound effects are a little crude, but I mean, I'm not gonna fault it. All right, keep doing what you're doing, pig. All right, yeah, we definitely need a better gun, and we did get some more money, so we can't afford better guns from what I understand. And we want to get some of these smaller guys out too. We don't want them corrupting anything. So you can do it all. You could shoot, you could crop. There's a lot of multitasking going on here. All right, the worm is getting tiny, but he's also getting very fast. All right, I would imagine hopefully we get some kind of I am almost dead. Some kind of permanent upgrades. Yo, worm. Oh my god. Yeah, we got a lot of, I don't know what all this is. We definitely need some, what is it? Heartbeat. There we go. That's kind of clever. Heartbeat. No, so it's hard to control what you're actually doing, because I do want to just toil some land here and plant. There we go. Yeah, a little bit of health is going to go a long ways for me right now. I'm in rough shape. I'm not lying. Okay, just sure. Get me out of here. I know I can't escape you. All right, so we did some pigeon stuff. The pigeon stuff helped, it looked like. All right, so I'm not sure what the different seasons would do. So it said, hey, rescue, spray and pray, deadly from a distance. Ooh, let's do a sniper. Oh, and we could upgrade it as well. That is, wonder if you could swap your guns. Okay. I feel it. So we also got some of these roses. So heartbeat seed, grow and harvest to heal. I do need that. How do I? Okay, I got it. Increase relationship, receive heartbeat seed, grow and harvest to heal. I don't have enough. It says I need three. I only got two roses, guys. All right, well, the mayor. Mildly peckish, slightly satisfied. Okay. Boost and water all crops. Do we get to select them all? Oh, we get them all. Nice. Hey. They're celebrating. And then there are some highly expensive items. Can we have a conversation? You can't really talk with these people. I wish there was a little more exposition and they would explain what's really going on. It's a little peckish right now. But I guess they're focusing on gameplay, which, you know, I do appreciate. All right. I do need... Give me some more heartbeats. We definitely need that. All right. So we're going to water. I'll take that. So maybe the seasons are 3 days, it looks like. All right. So it looks like there are people that... I would like some of these heartbeats. Thank you. All right, I guess we'll just take it all. That was a very quick... Yeah! Ooh, that sniper feels good. It is a slow burner. Yeah, we'll do another rose. Oh, we got 4 roses now, actually. Maybe we did have enough roses. I was looking at the bottom left, like, what we had to plant. Oh, we got scarecrows. Yeah, let's place a scarecrow. I don't mind that. Yeah, and we'll place our last thing, a sunflower. And then we'll go adventuring. Can we go south? We can go south. And we can actually fix this bridge. Yeah, so hopefully... It's probably a little bit higher. So you can't... rate of fire is a little peckish. It did seem like I was shooting pretty quickly a few times. Yeah. But I am doing a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. All right, chicken, weeding. I'll buy a chicken. Yeah, we just want to make our farm better. There we go. Save our squirrel friend because we are heroes. Not the best aim assist here. I don't even know what... A banana? Wait, are we planting trees or... Props, I don't understand, but I mean, I'll take it. Gonna save our squirrel friend. There we go. Thanks, squirrel. And oh, what is this? Is this a blood moon? It's not a happy moon. What the fuck was that? I don't know what's going on. All right, where's our crops? There's our crops. Chicken. Chicken, why do you have an exclamation point? Oh, he's dropping crops for us. What is going on? The enemies feel a little tankier. Please stop eating my crops. You guys are the worst. Oh, there's like a witch. There is a lot of just random stuff going on. And I don't have the fire rate to really kill these guys. I think that's what we need the upgrade for. Please stop eating my stuff, please. All right. Maybe we gotta get this witch. I feel like this is meant to be hard right now, just the nature of the giant moon. I would like this witch to die. Oh my god, there's so many of them. I need piercing shots or something. We are very starved for, actual damage right now. It feels kind of like that Star Fox level when you're just tripping balls. Now I'm picking up a lot of crops. Yeah, this is definitely an acid trip right now. Now, I have discovered those floating balls. These things right here, the radishes, do tend to drop us some good stuff. But I need these people to die. Yeah, just our rate of fire is just abysmal right now. I don't know what it expects from us. Is it expecting us to crop, or... Alright, we are knocking out some of them. The blue ones are very easy and low on health. Do we just need to kill the witch? I feel like that might be... We are getting overwhelmed. Alright. Morning is in 30 seconds. There is a timer at the top right that kind of explains the season and the timer. But I could get this to end any second. Any second would be nice. Yeah, I guess it's just a wait out the time. This is... So I guess while we wait out the time, I'm just going to go for the radishes. If I could avoid getting hit. I think there is probably a sense of overwhelming right now. All right, we are mourning. we survived somehow. I don't know how. We didn't even take any damage. Okay, so we are returning to town. We can build some relationships. So let's... Yeah, we're in summer now. So different season. All right. Gun break after a few days of use. You must buy a new one or make do with your pea shooter. Did it die? My gun just broke. It... Sure. We'll take this. And then we have the option upgrade if we have the money. Heartbeat seed. All right, stranger. Let's increase our relationship. All right, I would like my heartbeat seeds. Eggs give fertilizer. Oh, I need more. All right. So I guess we're waiting for the season to end to kind of see what our crops do. Okay, I kind of understand the loop now. At first, it was a little rough. Require little water, but takes a while to grow. Requires a lot of water, but grows fast. I mean, we're kind of got a ton of seeds right now. We just need to worry about growing some crops. So we need all of this stuff cleared out ASAP. Crops are safe. I don't have any crops right now. I need this pig to do some work for me. Let me get some corn. Let's get beans. Beans are good. We would like some money. All right, we are energized. I need this guy to budge off right now. Just let me grow some stuff. All right. What about this banana? I'll grow a banana. Sure, why not? Need these people who are shooting right now to mind their business. All right, why? It's clearing out the weeds, but I don't care about the weeds right now. I would just like to plant some plants. That is my main goal right now, is to plant. Take care of these day enemies. They are also a nuisance right now. I would like to plant. All right, so I think we planted. Yeah, it's very tough to say, hey, this is what I want to plant right now. So I want to plant as much as I can. This chicken just keeps giving me stuff to plant. And why I appreciate it immensely. All right, we're still energized, which is nice. This is helping me get by pretty fast. Now that we took a break, we may not be energized. Okay, we're gonna plant some cabbages. Yeah, we're not energized any longer because we took a break. All right, so it has an option. You could either, you know, work on your crops and improve your stats, or you could go exploring, which might help you grow your crops. But yeah, we have planted everything. Nope, we have not planted everything. We just got some more stuff, I think. All right, it's about to be nighttime. All right, let me get some water. We're gonna defend our crops. And while we're defending it, we're also gonna kind of clean out some area here. All right, now we do have these enemies. This Gatling gun is freaking sick, man. All right, we're gonna let it reload. Give us a second to kind of clear it out. Sir, please stay away from my crops. Bees are still doing their job. I'm not sure specifically what they're doing, but they are, you know, trying to take care of me. Is there a sniper over here? There's someone trying to snipe me. It had like a Tom Clancy sort of thing. We don't have any more bridge stuff. All right, we're gonna leave our crops alone. That rose looks like it needs to, you know, be plucked. So right, yeah, so it's just a multitasking game right now. Trying to, you know, get your plants growing and defend them. What'd the chicken lay? Chicken laid 10 something. No, I don't want to take out the scarecrow. The scarecrow is my friend. All right. Give me some more of these crops. Anything that can grow will grow. All right, we need some like an automatic water. I think that's something we're able to buy at the end though, right? Oh no, my gun broke. Never gonna be able to buy anything if my gun keeps breaking. Let's see, we didn't get any roses. Not enough. Hose. Receive a hose. Yes, that would be very good. All right, do we stick with the pea shooter? Pea shooter seems fine. Or you get a shotgun. Yeah, let's try the shotgun. And there's not a whole lot of other stuff I could buy right now. I should have bought a bridge. I am a fool. So we're going to do, I guess, one more. So we have an X and a circle on our top right. I don't know if it means you did good one night, bad another. All right, so we don't have anything to grow. So crops are safe. So we're going to let the crops do their thing. And then from there, we're just going to come down here. Okay, shotguns. Shotgun's fine. All right. We did take out most of the stuff here. Maybe we will go further south. Okay, we're going to get a little speed up. All right, yeah. So the further south we go, the better. Farm watering crops saps nearby's enemies for half their health. Hell yes. So we could just start watering and that gives us some attack, which is nice. Yeah, so these box upgrades are good. So I'll take any of those. I don't know if there's... Okay, so there is. Watering crops saps reduces enemy bullet speed. You put it on hard crust. All crops grow faster. Cool. So you can see your upgrades as you go. All right. Killing, fling a squirrel. Fling enemies cuts nearby weeds. Hell yeah. All right. So we're getting kind of some multitasking where killing enemies or planting your crops and helps the other. I do need more seeds. I have yet to find any seeds really. So this is what I need right now. All right, so the flags above the head means you have to kill these guys to get one of these. Boost and water all crops, sow seeds in every plot. There we go. So we get a one-time use thing here. Oh my God, how many? Like a bunch of water buffalo, it looks like. I don't have the range for you, come back. All right, you can store up to 2 shots, I see that. Offer 30, offer 1. I will offer 30. Stat up, stat up. I don't know what stat I got increased. Can I see what stats? I cannot. All right, so now that I kind of understand the progression, it is a lot better. Is this a thing that, yeah. Take me to your feeder. Okay, so we got another boss. Oh my god. Okay, that hurt. All right, so we got aliens. Can you not? So I did use my one time, so we are watering right now, which is nice. Wish he would stop burning my crops. Seems kind of rude. I don't know if the shotgun was the best course of action right now, but it is killing this guy pretty fast. Oof. I don't think I want to be there. Oh my god, he mutilated my crops, that son of a bitch. I still don't know what that big guy does, but I can't pick him up. Okay, where is... Oh, there we go. Fight me, you coward. All right, so I now that I kind of understand the rough gameplay, the loop aspect, where you want to grow as much as you can. I'm not growing anything right now, unfortunately. I am kind of realizing that right now. All right, so I guess my mistake right now is I should be fighting, but I should also be growing, because the game does want you to do both. Like, why was I not growing? Because I'm so focused on one task. So you have to be able to multitask, but I would also like this guy to die. He's one shot away and the night's almost over. There we go. Suck it, nerd. All right, so we got a bunch of stuff. Night's almost over, which sucks because we need definitely to grow as much as we can. What makes the crops grow? Blood makes the crops grow. Let me grow, let me grow. We got a banana. Damn, I feel like we should have grabbed more stuff. We got money out of it. We got a new character. Rusty SMG. 45. Now, I do have money to buy a gun and borage. Receive fighting stat up, increasing fighting stats by 2. Damn, I need one more rose for that. I give it to him too. So end of season, so I guess we're like, hey, Mr. Mayor, we satisfied. Nice. We did collect. Now that we understood, we were collecting crops. Expand farm home lane and till soil. Crop destroys nearby enemy bullets. Okay. What are these things? Dig a tunnel back to your farm or expand your farmable area. I'm invincible for 2 seconds. Energizes all friends. I can buy one of these. All right, so that is a right stick sort of thing. Do you like the little song and dance they got going? Cashews is what the currency is. And we don't have any other money. So now it's fall. Crop harvesting season. But yeah, this is a nice little game. Very fun, very well made right now. I was not expecting to kind of get this. I thought it was more like the Harvest Moon almost is kind of the vibe it gave off at first. But this combat to go along with it is actually very fun, very solid. I don't know if I agree with your guns always breaking, but I guess that's the kind of the balance that they have going on. It is a nice way to, you know, get different guns and explore. All right, so we got some seeds here. So I would like to, I'm not going to fight another night, but I would like to go through another day. I guess I should have planted some crops before I went out. Oh my god, this is very intense. There are a lot of things going on. I guess you want to mainly kill the rabbits. The rabbits are mainly the guys with the flags on their head. Need to do more damage. The shotgun, I feel like, would be sick right here in this scenario. I would like to save whoever is requesting it. That guy was looking for water. Tractor is ready. Have I saved you? I have not saved you yet. I'm sorry. It's a work in progress. Have much to show you. Okay. Expand farmer land. Boost all water and crops. Sir, please die. Okay, what do we have here? I don't know what happened here. I saved him. I'm just gonna till away, I guess. Yeah, and we're gonna hop in the hole. Because I do need to grow my stuff. Yeah, let's plant some crops, boys. I said I wasn't gonna do another night, but this is kind of an addicting game, you know, a very good gameplay loop. Just to kind of keep everything going. All right, we have 1 second until night. All right, now we got to defend our crops, but I also need to plant crops. Please let me just plant everything I can. I am very energized. There are roses. I do like the roses. All right, and we got the sunflower. All right, now we don't. All right, X. So now we can water it without having us to worry about the water. Which is sick. And something is just setting off explosions, which I love. What is doing those explosions? Watering crop. Oh my god, the synergy from watering the crops with this cloud is just zapping them for half their health. That is just a synergy I didn't even think about. Oh, that is so good. I love that. Okay, so yeah, there are synergies as well. Yeah, you do one thing, and now that I'm cutting these crops, or collecting these, harvesting these crops, it is getting rid of nearby weeds. Okay, yeah, this is very good. Now we got a tractor. What happens if we expand the tractor here? Expanded nearby land, I guess? I don't know, what is that? Okay, Scarecrow actually just kind of knocked people away. Did not know that's how that worked, but... All right, we got a left trigger, right trigger this. That's one thing that I'm very bad about, is hitting the left and the right trigger to be doing multiple things, and I did take damage. So that's a little rough. And I guess this, the fat guy right there, the one spinning cashews, which I can't collect for whatever reason, was also kind of just shielding from damage, which is nice. All right, let's also get some water. Let's just do it all while we wait. All right, so I did do one more night just because it was very fun. And let me get as many cashews as possible. All right, and then we'll return to town. All right, 115. We are hurting. Like, once you find out about the beetroots. Okay, so I don't kill her. Okay, row and heart. So their things change. I wish it was kind of the same thing as last time. Deadly from a distance, spray and pray. We'll do an SMG. What is this? Heartbeat seed, grow and harvest to heal. Why is it so expensive? I guess to stay alive is a big thing in this game. I don't know if I want to spend it on you. Because I could do this one and get a heartbeat seed in... increase my relationship with the stranger. Thank you. All right, or I could do both because I am kind of hurt and I don't know what else to do. I don't have the money for the cashews. There's a lot of water but grow fast. Requires a little water. We'll do that. And then that's the gameplay loop of Atomicrops. Fantastic game. That was a lot of fun. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. You're fantastic.